Life has many twists, many changes. Life moves in one sense. There are times when moments dazzle our eyes. There are barely noticeable moments that we can either let go or keep forever in our souls. And that is when destiny works the threads in our hearts, hiding the right paths to follow inside those knots. If we are able to hear the whisper of our heartbeats, reaching our feelings and then holding them forever deep in the well of our dreams, we can make them come true for an eternity. We are gathered here today to celebrate the union of two great friends, Enrique and Sparkle. We are here not only to witness the commitment and the marriage vows you will take in front of us, but also to wish every happiness in your future life again. I feel honored and happy to be a part of this ceremony, sharing such an important and exciting event in your life. Perhaps this union today will make the love bond between the both of you much stronger. It is mine and people's here wish that it can be that way. Marriage is founded on sincerity and understanding, which leads to tolerance, confidence, and trust. We believe that those qualities which have attracted you both to each other can be best developed during a life spent together. A happy marriage will enable you to establish a home with love and stability, where your family and friends will always be welcome. Please join hands and answer with the words, "I do," as I ask. Do you both have the true and honest wish to live this life loving each other, comforting both emotionally as physically, when healthy or ill, for all the time life grants you this place to live as husband and wife?
Yes, I do.
I do.
Since you both wish to unite in matrimony, please tell us what you have written to each other. Enrique, please share with us your wedding vows.
Sparkle, since you came into my life, I never thought that I would be standing here today marrying the woman I have always wanted to spend the rest of my life with. When you asked me to make an avatar here, I was so happy to play a game you loved. When I first started, I was a noob who looked nothing like I do today. And that's thanks to you, Sparkle. You took me shopping and got me lots of things. You even got me my first job as a dancer. Those were fun times. I hope our bonds stay strong, I promise. No matter what happens, I will stay by your side during the hardest times because I love you.
Sparkle, please share with us your wedding vows.
Enrique, the first moment I saw you at St. John's High School, I knew that I would always want to be together. Even though we've had many bumps along our road, we finally made it together. When you asked me a question that I didn't understand why you were asking, it surprised me. By coming back into Second Life, being with me every day, and sit beside me while we are at It Girls and Fellows dance practice. You surprise me every day that we are together. There's like planning full day of surprises for us to do together on our days. Together we have set aside this for our time. How can I put together words for someone for that from the first moment I seen them I have always wanted to be with, making happy every single day of my life. With doing little things, you make me feel special. Everything I've ever always wanted has been with you and always will be. standing in front of family and friends, about to marry the man I've always wanted to be with, and something we've always wanted to do properly, but never got the chance to do. Now with you, I can't wait to spend my entire future and life with you, Enrique, with these words and vows I have written just for you. I promise to be faithful to only you as your loving wife. I promise to be your shoulder to cry on in bad times and be there for you in good times. I promise to love you forever, no matter what may come our way in the future, and to be always your loving wife. I promise, no matter how bad our argument may get, that I will always love you, want to be with you in both eyes forever until the day we both die. I promise, I will be yours, this I promise.
Enrique, do you have the rings?
Yes.
Enrique, I give you this ring so when you place it on Sparkle's finger, the symbolic union of the love you both have for each other can begin.
Sparkle, with this ring, symbol of my endless love, I voluntarily marry you and ask you to please wear it always for the respect to the love we have, and therefore the endless circle that makes us be one can be complete.
Sparkle, I give you this ring so when you place it on Enrique's finger, the symbolic union of the love you have for each other can begin.
Enrique, with this ring, symbol of my endless love, I voluntarily marry you. And I ask you to please always wear it for respect to the love we have, therefore the endless circle that makes us be one can be complete.
May your life together be a source of strength and inspiration to yourselves, your families, friends, and to all whose lives you touch. And by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations, you may now kiss the bride. And all of you people, let's hear loud applause for this lovely couple. Congratulations.